Fisher, we've uploaded your mission objectives. Grim's daughter says the rig's encryption protocols are bulletproof, so we're gonna have to let one of Nicolaz's geeks log on before we get a chance at any intelligence.
Why would they be holding onto this rig? It's not Nicolaz's smartest play.
That's what got our attention. Nicolaz is sacrificing several cells to hold onto it, so whatever's coming over the network must be critical. Mission objectives on your opsat.
Hostile forces. We're blowing the bridge immediately. Repeat, blowing the bridge.
Bad news, Fisher. Something got the military's attention.
Oh boy.
The oil rig just got bumped into the single digits on NATO's strike list. Find yourself a technician and get that data. Time just got scarce.
Everybody look lively. Our computer technician is returning with the encryption key. I need two men to meet him at the docking station and escort him to the data hub. Let's get this finished quickly. We're a sitting duck out here. Relay alert from Philip Mast. We have incoming American warplane.
That's our friends from the Air Force. Ground troops are imminent. We'll keep you updated.
We're under attack! We've sustained heavy damage to...
Some kind of foreign commando.
American fighter planes! They're coming in again! Reports of incoming troop transport!
Hey, I've got a dead body here. What's the situation?
Won't open.
Unlock it, you nit.
I did. I think it's broken.
What's the holdup?
It's this damn rig. Everything's...
Never mind. We'll go around.
Fisher, you're going after that technician, Pyotr. We want the briefcase that's chained to his wrist.
He downloaded the data to that?
To a laptop inside it. Use whatever force necessary.
What makes this worth the risk?
Who the hell are you?
Don't ask any more questions. Answers only and fast.
I understand.
Why risk manually extracting data from a battle zone?
It was the only way. We encrypted with a non-transferable destroy on use hard key.
What's the data?
I'm just a messenger. I don't know. Something about an Ark.
What's that?
I don't know. What Nikolads wants most.
Where were you going to take the briefcase?
I don't know. I wasn't going to find out until I was on board the escape ship. Mass is a complete control freak.
Mass?
Please, I don't want to. Philip Mass, Nikolaj's lead programmer.
Great job, Fisher. Time to make yourself scarce.